guys so much. I actually just recorded that from my one bedroom apartment and got it played on the radio in a couple places, so that's kind of cool.
Very.
I was proud of my ghetto ass recording that got my.